Travis Alvarez, writer, actor, and star of the hit comedy group, Jonnell. Travis left New Jersey in a high-paying job as an accountant to move to Los Angeles and pursue his dream of becoming a full-time comedy writer. With tenacity and discipline, Travis wrote a myriad of sketches in an effort to become a fully realized comedy icon. But what was underneath the prolific writing machine? This question left family, peers, and the Los Angeles community utterly befuddled. As it turns out, there's not much going on with him. Travis lives a very simple life. He gets up in the morning, brushes his teeth, uses the toilet, showers, makes coffee, a sandwich, watches his favorite YouTube shows, reads, observes traffic, and of course lies face first on the hood of his car. Our film crew tried to get him to talk about his life, and all he had to say was, "Life is life, and that's all there is to it." And so, that's the story of Travis Alvarez. Yeah. I don't know. So sorry that it wasn't more interesting. This has been Behind the Jonnell.